today met the church. Jane, going to church is just part of who you are. Your faith has been part of your life from the beginning. Demand that you too experience a deep attachment to your faith. The two of you are lucky, not because your faith is important to you, but because you found someone who equally values his or her faith. That is a true gift. It's a true gift.
And I got a calculator, about a minute a year. So if you want to get a bathroom break, now's the
time. I was really excited when you met. We met a man in church because
he's Catholic, all right? And her old man owns a Chevy dealership.
Do you know what that means for us? Jake was blessed to have some success in academics and sports, but he always stayed humble. He has a kind and generous heart like his dad.
So growing up in a house full of girls, it's always been the older two, Megan and Cassie, and then Amanda and I. Just like Amanda and Ellie this, Amanda and Ellie that. Oh, we'll get Amanda and Ellie bunk beds. Oh, we'll build Amanda and Ellie playhouse. And I can honestly say the happiness that Jake brings Amanda is like nothing I've seen before.
But there's nothing quite as special as committing yourself totally to another. So now as you together move to the next chapter of your life, be selfless, be forgiving, and may God grant you many, many wonderful years together.